Yeah, I came here to keep the pressure up about علاء, to keep the story alive and to raise awareness and to be like kind of a physical embarrassing reminder of my brother who's right now dying. I'm really scared. It's now been over 24 hours where he stopped water, and I read online like what happens to the body, and it's for a normal body he can endure maximum a week. Alec's body is not normal, he's very frail.